The day after they cut down the nets and collected their 8th national championship, the Cats made their triumphant return to the Bluegrass this afternoon. They had more than 23,000 members of Big Blue Nation to welcome them home in the loudest way possible. WLKY Steve Tellier was at Rupp Arena for the special celebration.
The Cats landed in Lexington at 3, greeted fans at the airport, cruised through Lexington.
And at 3:54, the UK team bus finally rolled up to Rupp Arena, and the party officially began.
The team bus drove straight into Rupp, greeted by 23,000 plus, each one on a first name basis with their favorite team. Marcus, Michael, Anthony, Terrence, Duran, and Darius all hopped off, the latter holding the trophy he coveted for 4 years. Then came Coach Cal, who had to wait 30 seconds for the crowd to let him speak.
Woo!
He told the crowd UK had the best players and the best team.
We want to recruit the best and the brightest. We want to have parades. We want to be number one in the country.
But he also said this team was about much more than just skill.
Just talent alone, folks, does not get it done. These young men sacrifice for each other. They respected one another.
The only player who spoke, Darius Miller, whose message was short and simple.
Me personally, I want to say thank y'all for all the support y'all showed me my 4 years here. It's been a blessing.
The fans say the pleasure was all theirs.
I can't thank the coach and the players enough for their hard work and their team effort. This is just absolutely surreal.
It was a great thing to see this team in person. I never was able to get down here to a game this year. And it was a great thing for me to have these seats. It was just a great feeling.
Harold Thompson wore a UK clock around his neck that could have counted every second of the 14 years between Kentucky titles. Man, are these fans happy their wait is over.
I just hope those guys know how much we love them, we support them.
Y'all done Kentucky proud. Y'all put us back on the map where we belong.
And every day from now on, when you walk into Rupp Arena, it's going to look just a little different. That's because there's a brand new banner in the rafters. NCAA champion 2012 at Rupp Arena. I'm Steve Tellier, WLKY News.